A big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture. Cool. But afraid I don't get paid at all. Opposite.
Damn. I have that. Oh, hi, Evelyn. That wasn't so hard.
I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Of course you did, Evelyn.
Get a good look at you first. Like what you see? If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know.
That's terrifying.
Come on. No place we can talk. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here.
Follow her.
So, what can a horny girl like me do?
Nothing,
Jill.
Really?
Why don't you just tell me the truth? Yeah, I'll do that. I know. All right, mom.
What do I want to cosplay her so
bad? Sex had a load to say about you.
Like Evelyn.
They don't give a rat's dick what that thing. Brits who hardly know each other. Getting fingered you for this job. Oh. There's only one other brush that's worse than fixers in that respect. Used car salesman. I'll go with my gut for now. Chip is tucked away inside Compecky Plaza. Don't tell. You ever been? Never
went
through that neighborhood. Nobu. You're Nobu Arasaka. He's in town.
Nobu?
Don't you read this? Headlines.
I love her so much. That look.
Saburo's had Yuri's balls of advice for years, because you make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Oh.
Irrelevant.
Yeah.
Entirely. We're talking about... You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Here. Your hair is so cute. She is white.
We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both.
I see.
Let's see this brain dance. Alright, Mom.
Shit, where'd she go?
V, this is important.
Okay.
Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her.
Okay.
But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Thank you. racing. I love her, but I'm scared of her.
Hey, there you are. This is V. She's here for that BD role. Enough already.
I like her too.
Should be the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes. So, we drop the inside, let her look, let her rummage around, right?
You're not even asking me. So rude.
How about it? Oh, brain dead. Ever taken a dip before? What do you mean by raw? How does this differ from the ready-made?
Jeez, I'm scared. I'm so scared. Should I be scared? I don't know. But I am.
Gotta create your sensory profile first. A what profile now?
Mm-hmm.
In the worst case?
Oh god. That's worse.
Your synapses fizzle like locusts in a deep fryer.
Oh, my goodness.
We're not about to let that happen.
You sure? You're like scared.
Okay,
all set.
No, I'm
not all set. I feel like I'm on a roller coaster. And I don't want to get off. It's too late. We're already going up. Thank you. I'm scared.
Now let me see.
No, can you move?
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time? So we don't risk our neck? Nah, it's gonna take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect. What'd you choose? Corner store holder behavior. Real amateur. Don't even know where I got it. Fits our needs perfectly though. You ready?
No, but let's go.
And remember, everything on full blast. The spot is extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
This freaks me out at the video editing.
On you go.
I'm so scared. Am I gonna get shot? Oh no, I just got a gun. Okay. I think that's the end.
Ah!
B is like, what the fuck? Yeah,
slow,
I wasn't the only
breath.
One.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more. Not so sure about that.
Oh, I'm confused.
Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing
mode. That wasn't editing mode. Okay, that's so
scary. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, hey?
Actually, it is a problem.